Hey everybody, welcome to another Bug of the Week episode. So today I want to investigate a bug report that caught my attention. William Andy Smith commented in one of my videos that he found that ore generation is somewhat stingy, so that less ores generate in the 1.13 snapshots. And he also found that dungeon generation is broken. So we're gonna investigate on that. So I loaded a world in 1.12, and I'm gonna load the same world in 1.13. And then we can compare the amount of ores we can find in those worlds. I loaded a new world in the 1.13 snapshots, and the first thing I notice is that the spawn point is different. So let's teleport to the spawn point of the 1.12 world just to see if the terrain generation is similar. And yeah, that looks similar. I'm also gonna mark this out with a diamond block. Because I'm hoping we can test this in MC Edit, which would make things a lot easier. So I found a spawner, 1.13, let's also check for that. I'm trying now to convert the 1.13 world to 1.12, because it would be easier to check everything with MC Edit. So I loaded a 1.13 world in 1.12, and actually no surprise, this doesn't work. The chunks got repopulated, for example here, the spawner is gone, so we can't use MC Edit. Just convert the 1.13 world to 1.12 and analyze it. Alright, so the person that made the bug report directly analyzed the file format in which the world is stored, and he checked a 512 by 512 area for the density of the coal ores. Now, I'm not that good at coding, probably would take me hours upon hours to get that to go, so I'm just gonna try to do it with in-game mechanics. So I'm thinking I'm just gonna replace all the coal ore in 160 by 160 area, so 10 by 10 chunks, 100 chunks total, with another block. And if you do that, then you get a output here in the chat box, and says so and so many blocks are replaced. This won't be as accurate as the test that the bug reporter made, but it's also, I'm quite sure it would get a significant result. So apparently coal ore is 50% less common, and we can probably confirm this by testing the 160 by 160 area. So I wanted to use command blocks in order to automate this a little bit, but the stats command got removed in 1.13, and until I learn how to do it again, it will probably be finished a few times over doing this manually. So I'm just gonna check all the layers from 1 to 100 and how many cold blocks we can remove. Then we can compare it with the 1.12 results, which I'm just gonna check with MC Edit instead. Alright, so I already got the results of the 1.13 test. I got 10,457 coal ore in there. Now let's analyze this area. So this is the 1.12 world. And we have 19,908 coal ore. So I think this confirms the bug report. Ores are definitely less common in 1.13 with the current world generation. So you need to mine more in order to find the same amount of ore. My test wasn't as accurate as the test by the bug reporter, but I think my test definitely confirms his numbers. According to the bug report, the ratio between 1.13 and 1.12 coal ore generation is 0.52, so that means you'll find only half as much coal ore in a normal Minecraft world. Also, my numbers confirm that, also had a ratio of 0.525, so almost the same. And here you can also see the terrain we checked. So this is a standard Minecraft terrain, there's really nothing special about it. In the bug report there are also numbers for iron ore, lapis, diamond and redstone ore generation. Those are also lower in the latest snapshot, so we could find about 33% less of those ores in the latest snapshot. I think this is quite an interesting issue. It's probably not intended this way, there was nothing in the patch notes stating that coal ore and the other ore types are supposed to be less common now. So this is probably something that should be at least looked at. Also, maybe let me know in the comments what you think about this. Thanks so much for watching. Have a nice day. Bye bye.